Is there an easy way to disable cross-origin resource sharing CORS policy in Chrome? No, not really. You cannot disable it in developer tools, and you cannot disable it in Chrome feature flags. But there is an alternative that you can use. Before I show it to you, I want to make it perfectly clear that this is not something that you should be using. If you want to do a quick test in your development environment, then go for it. Otherwise, you shouldn't be using this. There is a way to disable CORS policy in Chrome, but you have to start Chrome with the feature flag. Before we do that, let me just quickly show you what happens if I try to fetch a resource from a different domain. Currently, I'm on domain stickers.cssweekly.com, so I will try to fetch a resource from cssweekly.com, which is a different domain, and cross-origin resource sharing policy should be in effect here. Indeed it is. I get a clear error in the console that the request has been blocked by CORS policy. I will quit Chrome now and open my terminal. I'm in the applications folder, and I will open Google Chrome Canary. In this example, this does work with Chrome as well. I'm going to pass in arguments disable web security and user-data-dir, which is going to be a directory where temp files will be stored for this particular session. I will hit enter, and when Chrome opens, I will get a message that I'm using unsupported command line flag disable web security. I should not be using that, but for development purposes, you might want to quickly disable CORS to test something. One thing to note here is that this is going to be a different instance of Chrome, so you will not be logged in, you will not have your extensions that you already have installed in Chrome. Let's go to stickers.cssweekly.com, open a console, and let's run the fetch request from earlier that should be blocked by CORS. And this time, we do not get CORS error. Well, this is not actually a proper request because I'm just requesting the homepage of my website, but if I go into the network tab, I can clearly see that this request is okay. It has not been blocked by CORS. So now you know that if you ever need to quickly disable CORS policy for development purposes, you can do that if you open Chrome from the terminal with flag disable web security. Thank you so much for your attention. My name is Zoran Jambor. I will see and hear you in a different cross-origin resource, or rather, in the next video.